People can't believe I have time to recover and perform like I do, but it's all in the little things. Let me show you. First, I meal prep bison and rice every Sunday, which saves me multiple hours during the week. This avoids stress around planning meals. Next, I'll never have my Yeti Rambler more than 5 feet away from me. This allows me to get my 1 to 2 gallons in. And my favorite is doing mobility work and strapping on the Mark Pro while I recover at night. And lastly, don't waste a shower. Make that shower cold.